Hey y'all, IRIX guy here, and I wanted to post a Rode Wireless Go follow-up review after several weeks using. You can see I've got it clipped to my shirt right now. In this particular video, obviously the audio is coming from the Rode, and I don't have the lavalier mic attached. I'm just using the built-in Rode Wireless Go mic. Really good quality, especially with this furry wind muff that comes with it. It's just super good quality, and I've been super impressed, and the audio speaks for itself. What do you think about the audio quality? I've done some range tests, I'll do some more of that, but I mean, right now I'm just 6 feet in front of the camera, no problems. The beauty of this is that, unlike my previous microphone setup where I had to synchronize the camera's audio with the microphone's audio, this just feeds directly into the camera. So when I import the video, I've already got the professionally recorded Rode Wireless Go audio. I really like this. I like the battery life. I like the ability to recharge by way of USB-C. The batteries are not removable. But again, you know, if these last for several years, it'll pay for itself. I mean, I feel that the price is super affordable, especially given the performance. And again, you can expand this video's description and then click the link there to find where to order the Wireless Go. Also linked within this video's description, I have the Rode Wireless Go lavalier mic. So it's a mic that'll plug into this, and you can clip this to your belt or put it under your shirt or, you know, your pants, waistline or whatever. And then you could have a lavalier mic running up to your shirt to have a more discreet recording. Because see, this is pretty noticeable, which I don't care. I mean, I'm just out here in the wilderness filming some videos. But if you wanted to make it a little bit more professional, you could plug in the optional Rode Wireless Go lavalier mic and just have that tiny mic. So expand this video's description, click it there. I will be doing audio tests for that as well. At the time of posting this video, mine's about a day or two before it'll arrive. But when it does, I'll be testing it. With that being said, I absolutely love the audio quality and the convenience of this microphone. Just the mic built into the Wireless Go. And I love how the other end of the Rode Wireless Go just fits in the camera's shoe. And in my case, I'm using a Sony Alpha, which has a Sony proprietary type shoe. But this Rode Wireless Go, the other end, I guess you'd call it the transmitter, it fits within that Sony proprietary shoe. So I felt that was a nice touch. And a lot of times what I'll do if I don't want to put it in the shoe, you know, maybe I've got the little shoe cover in there and I'm just too lazy and I'm filming a quick clip, I'll just plug the transmitter into the side of the camera and just let it hang. I mean, if it's not windy, it's not going to blow around. So, and it's super lightweight. That's the other thing I failed to mention. This is super lightweight in the little case that it comes in to carry both the transmitter and the microphone, and it came with an extra fuzzy wind muff. So I thought that was pretty cool. But yeah, I am super stoked, really loving the audio quality. You've heard the audio throughout this entire video, and I hope you're as thrilled by the audio quality as I have been. So tell me what you think, comment below. And again, if you're looking for the Wireless Go, the camera, the lens, the Wireless Go lavalier mic, my tripod, any of my equipment, expand this video's description and then click the link there and you can find it all. Thanks for your viewership and y'all have a good day. Hey y'all, IRIX guy here. Thanks again for your viewership. Be sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already and ring that bell icon to be notified whenever I post another video. If you're looking for IRIX Guys Adventure Channel merch, like this t-shirt and a lot of other cool stuff, expand this video's description. You can find it all there. Y'all have a good day.